Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about composition of urinary calculi in infants, a report from an endemic country. Mirza Naki Zafar is the lead author. Viewers, this study reports socioeconomic factors, medical history, and chemical composition of urinary stone in 976 infants of up to 2 years of age. Between 1992 and 2016, 976 infants presented to the institute with 1,038 stones. Chemical composition of stones was analyzed by Fourier transformation infrared spectroscopy, FTIR. The mean age of infants was 19.5 plus minus 5.74 months with a M is to F ratio of 5.5 is to 1. Half, 50% of the infants were rural dwellers, 90% belonged to low social economic class, and 70% were malnourished. A history of chronic diarrhea was reported in 13% and urinary tract infection in 5%. The anatomic location was bladder in 487, 46.9%, kidney in 246, 23.6%, ureter in 142, 13.6%, urethra in 2, 0.2%, and 161, 15.5% were passed spontaneously. Overall frequency of compounds in stones showed ammonium acid urate AAU in 772, 74.37%, calcium oxalate CaOX in 410, 39.5%, uric acid UA in 119, 11.46%, calcium phosphate appetite CAP in 96, 9.25%, magnesium ammonium phosphate stearate in 45, 4.34%, creatinine in 12, 1.16%, and xanthine in 40, 3.83%. Frequency of compounds was similar in genders. Infants of age 0 to 6 months had higher frequency of UA 28%, CaOX 50%, and low AAU 61% as compared to 11, 39, and 75% respectively. In 7 to 24 months, P less than 0.046, P less than 0.002, P less than 0.001. Nucleus of stones showed pure AAU in 63% and 43% on the surface due to addition of CaOX, stearate, and CAP. The study has shown that AAU is a major component of stones in infants where the main risk factors are poverty, malnutrition, diarrheal diseases, and dehydration. Viewers, this article was published in Urinalysis in October 2018. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.